seldom have exhibitions that portray gurdwaras and the Indian architecture, or even art exhibitions are pretty rare from India. So in that way it was very unique.
He's done a wonderful assignment taking the pictures of all the trees and making this connection with the trees.
We have rediscovered our past, and by that this is not a conservation of old buildings and old things and old artifacts. We have rediscovered our own old values and our wisdom. And this, our wealth of spirituality and the metaphysics that we used to have been almost reborn. So this will take us a long way ahead in quality of life.
DSS Pal did a very invaluable service to the archaeology of our country also, because it kind of brought forth the importance of these places that we have in Lahore and all over Pakistan.
Captured over 70 native species for posterity, and it is vital for us to know and take this as a tradition and respect these trees for all times to come.